A shark washes up on a beach in Sydney, Australia. It is a young great white shark. People save it. They move it to a seawater swimming pool. People must not swim in the pool when the shark is there. However, many people come to have a look at the shark. The shark stays in the pool for a week. People study it. They want to know why it washed up shore. The shark could be injured or have an infection.